Welcome to Tiny Home Tuesday. My name is Chad Whitefield, and today we're going to look at the Athens Park Home 522 single loft. First, we're going to take a look at the spacious living area. Check out the room that you have. You could do a love seat. You could do a couple of recliners. We have a beautiful built-in entertainment center with the mosaic backsplash, gorgeous countertop. And look at all the storage that you have for all your personal belongings. Moving along to the kitchen, we have your island that's on caster wheels, so you can move it anywhere. You could even move it out on the balcony if you wanted to have a little picnic out there. We have the mosaic backsplash, beautiful black appliances to contrast, plenty of cabinet space, and a lot of windows for natural lighting. Moving down the hallway, we have a space here for your stackable washer and dryer. What's also nice is this built-in cabinet here where you could store your laundry detergent and all that kind of stuff. We have another little counter space you could use for a great coffee maker or pretty much anything you choose to use it for. Moving into the bedroom, this bedroom will hold a queen-size bed, and you still have room for nightstands on each side. And we also have the closet with the mirrored doors, which makes it feel a little larger in here. Of course, we have your can lights. Moving along to the bathroom, you have the double doors. So basically, you can lock the door from your bedroom, so if you have guests over, they can come in through the living area. We have your stand-up shower with the seat, and we also have the mosaic backsplash in here. We have the medicine cabinet with a mirrored door, and plenty of cabinets for your toiletries as well. Now, if you'll follow me back through the house, we're going to take a look at the single loft upstairs. Now we're up in the loft. You can see it's very spacious. We have three of the clear story windows, which are great for extra lighting up here. There's plenty of room to throw a mattress down for guests to sleep over, or the kids love the lofts, and still plenty of room for storage as well. I'm Chad Whitefield. Thanks for tuning in for another episode of Tiny Home Tuesday. Be sure to like, share, comment, or ask us any questions. See you next week.